to meet Tanya Burr for her book tour, which I'm really looking forward to, and for her book, Tanya Bakes. This is going to be the first time I'm going to meet her, so it's going to be so much fun. I'm hopefully really going to enjoy it. I'll vlog as much as I can. I just arrived at Piccadilly Circus and now it's time to look for Waterstones to try to find where it actually is. Oh, it looks like I found it. But it doesn't look like there's anyone there. So we're here and we found it, and there aren't a lot of people here, which is the good thing, because last time there was a heck of a whole lot of people. I guess last time I arrived a bit more later. Doesn't look like she's arrived yet, and now we just have to wait. I just finished meeting Tanya Burr, which was really amazing, and now I've got her book. I'm pretty excited. Well, more people are coming down. I'll show you guys. I'll probably upload it to my channel.
What's your channel?
Kite Visionary.
Okay.
Don't follow you.
So here's a book. And there, we got it signed. Woohoo! Didn't expect this to happen in the same shop that I met Casper Lien, and then today I met Tanya Burr, which I still can't believe. And yeah, but really, honestly, I think this is one of the biggest stores that I've gone to, and now it's time to head back. So that's where the store is. So that's where we had the book tour, and I met Tanya, which is really amazing, and the line continues. Whoops, sorry about that, guys. I really need to look where I'm going. The line continues to all the way there. But yeah, as you can see, there's like tons and tons and tons of people, but that just goes to show how much of an impact that a YouTuber can actually have, because it's not just in terms of YouTubers, like we reach out, a lot of YouTubers reach to a lot of people that we don't always know. So yeah, I still can't believe that I met like Tanya Burr. Did get a nice picture with her, which is really, really amazing. Really did love the whole experience. Before, where we had like Casper on the opposite side of the room, the signs that she was in front of was facing us, so we couldn't see her, and I wasn't close enough to record her, which is a bit of a shame, but you know, I'm still satisfied that I got to see her and meet her. And I'll insert a photo where I got a chance to meet her, but really amazing. So yeah, don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more videos. If you guys enjoyed this video, don't forget to give this video a big thumbs up. Leave all your comments down in the comment section below, and don't forget to share this video with all your friends. And if you like Tanya Burr and you like her book as well, give this video a big thumbs up. That's it from me.